gut the young Brave Nation. Coming in. And Zonder, Falcon vs. the Doc. Now I was playing Dachi's Doc yesterday, and he's getting good. He's starting to fuck up some shit. My god. But Zonder also played him recently too, getting in some absolute slob knockers. Now, tonight is kind of a celebration night. We're gonna play 64 later. I don't know if we're gonna stream it. We'll probably record it and put it up on the channel. Something like that. Maybe we'll just leave the stream on. When we play it at, with no commentary or something. But my run got verified. I am officially the 6th fastest in the world at Lord of the Rings The Return of the King. Boom. How sick is that? That's super dope. I'm super excited about it. First minute of this game, being Dreamland as it is, starting to get into a little bit of a war of attrition here. And really, Falcon is deceptively heavy, but not as heavy as in NTSC, I think. I'm pretty sure. That was a really good knee, right there. Taking first up. And Zonder going to these platforms, knowing full well the Doc can't quite catch up to him up on those platforms. But that throw gonna do it. Looking a little bit like Smash 4 out here whenever a throw kills. That's what it reminds me of. Back in the day, NES. Just seeing fucking Red Spark at 80% and you were like, well, I'm dead. This is Smash 4. Fuck. Yeah. Nah, it'd be good. Yeah. Yeah. I'm thinking of upgrading soon. I might get a snowball mine. But it might be better to get a mixer, just to like have the duo. It's cool, dude. That's why I say we should put dollar coins in, because then eventually the dollar coin saver. Because we saved up 115 bucks, and I just put that in my bank account, so I don't have cash laying around. And so I was gonna buy a new capture card first, but like, maybe double commentary. The true meta is triple commentary. If we got a mixer, that we could all just put our headsets in. That would be sweet. That G definitely catching it. Up, taking the lead. When I was paying attention, Zonder had just taken the first up. Starting to pull that little movement. Starting to steam a little bit. Yeah, true. So true. He's under going after that. Falcon Punch. We're getting interrupted. Quick spot by that Jeep. Oh, wow. Get up attack. Slipping through the side beam. The captain. Living to 180% though, this boy utilizes the length of the stop right now. Falcon's gonna big mountain climb. Dachi not able to hit that edge guard. Sort of the new press alive. Ooh, not like this. The Zonder dash. Zonder dash to the L. Doc with the blues on. Taking first game. 2 years. I don't know, man. I didn't do shit, man. He came back from landing with Keanu. And then he was just fucking... my day. Minecraft. Well, I mean, Mango was playing Mad Mario Kart and then he won Royal Flush, right? Amada's just been playing Melee. Crispy percent, man. Going for that DBZ trade. Time to open me back. Bringing the stocks even. First awesome percent into 100%. Big side B. Dunk, Kobe, right there. Goddamn filthy. All soft moves, perfect shield move. Super sick there for something, god dang. That was wild, that. Slipping in under them. Sacrificing himself. Swing stock lead. Time to chuck now the respect on. Well, maybe the disrespect. No, not Battlefield. Oh, he went for it! He went for the cape just to end it. A little bit early there on that up smash. Make it back. One more chance. That Nair has such a big hitbox. Just stays out there. Linger. Like a fucking wall. Oh my. If he had landed that punch. That was a clean finish there. That G. The boy's getting good. Alright, I'm up.
What up, Nick Room? You in the chat, buddy? You on the chat, mate? Thanks, mate. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Thank you, mate. Thank you.
Luigi. Luigi.
We got Ouija. We got Merc. Let me know how the mic is, dude. If it's like, if it's close to me, close enough, or like, you know how volume should be. Let me know how the volume's up. My voice volume for the game volume. Need to hear when those Luigi side Bs are landed.